Guess I've been working so hard, I forgot what it's like to be hardly working.